Hello, Windows Universe. Michael with the Windows Club, bringing you a quick tip to make your digital world just a little bit easier. Now, there are a lot of fixes that I talk about in these videos that require a command prompt or an elevated command prompt. And I was interested to learn that, you know, the difference between a command prompt and an elevated command prompt is whether or not you have administrative privileges. Now, that is good and all to know, but you may not know how to open one or even where to begin looking. In this video, we will look at a couple quick ways for you to open the command prompt. Hey, and don't worry, there will be a wonderful article linked in the description below that will help you along. Now, by far, the easiest way that I've found to do it is to just go to the search taskbar and type in CMD. Click on Run as an Administrator, and you're there. Now, I was interested to learn that another way to get into the command prompt is through the Task Manager. So, let's open the Task Manager by going to the taskbar, clicking on Task Manager. Under File, go to Run New Task, type in CMD. Make sure you click on the box that says Create this task with administrative privileges, and click OK. And you're there. Now, those are just a couple quick ways to open up the command prompt as an administrator in Windows 10. Do you have other ways to open the command prompt? Let us know in the comments down below. To find thousands of other tips, tricks, hacks, hints, how-tos, fixes, and the latest Windows 10 news, visit us at thewindowsclub.com. Hey, and don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and show us that love. And subscribe to our channel where we are always adding new content to make your digital world just a little bit easier. Thanks and have a wonderful day.